What is up, Facebook and YouTube? It is Monday, so you know what that means. Open mic at the Keystone stage. Fucking let's get it, baby. It is, what time is it? It is 3:18. And so we're gonna fucking get ready here, head to the Keystone stage. I don't know if I'm gonna be vlogging a lot tonight because I am steering the ship via Soundwise. I'm be running sound there tonight, so I know I haven't vlogged at all this weekend. It was crazy. I had worked Saturday night at the Keystone stage running sound for like, I don't know, six bands at a punk show. Amazing. All them fucking bands were wonderful. It was a good turnout. It was a benefit for Rob Sanchez, and it was an awesome turnout. So anyway, see, the girlfriend was here this weekend, but she didn't come up Friday. She came up Saturday into Sunday. I forget. Whoa, because she had somewhere to be Saturday. She wanted to go see the one band that she knows down by her place. So after that, she came up. So that's cool. That's why she wasn't here Friday. Okay, now I get my mind on straight. But we spent the weekend together. It was amazing. Had a little miscommunication, but we got through it. It's cool. I don't know what else to say. I guess I'll see you guys later. So we got new speakers. Dragon. I've come to town. We got a new sub. But the facts will never change. And that's just fine. I found solace in the pain. We got Polly the darkness. It's easy on the eyes. I'm praying for something to make me feel alive. Boom! You have been shot, sir, by the camera.
That's the way to start a show.
How do you feel? How do you feel?
Oh, he died.
Oh,
shit. What'd you do?
I
would stop, Lady.
I shot him with the camera, and he's dead. Oh, God. Polly. Oh, God. I gotta go. Bye. Boom.
Saying that's hard. Got your own white Lotus way too potent, smoking in the backyard. About to take your ass to school, study up, nigga, go get a flashcard. Like, hey, and I deal with the pain. Some days I brighter than others, sometimes you get hit with the rain. I just gotta maintain, maybe smoking a strain. Got me so high, you would've thought that I lived on a plane. Hey, sat up in a new lane, we are not the same. I just wanna take care of.
Told the woman, shorty, I'm wrong. So if you let me hit it with your head wrap on, that's the only protection. Did y'all catch that?
Bring it back, pause.
I said, shorty, I'm wrong. So if you let me hit it with your head wrap on, that's the only protection. I bought a silk bed set so you don't have to tie down when my hands want to run through. Please don't tame your
wild thoughts.
I hope you getting what you need, my nigga, hoping that your peace found. Shit.
We're gonna listen to Jamaican R. Kelly.